My name is Greg Rulifson. I teach in the Humanitarian Engineering program. I teach courses Engineering and Sustainable Community Development and Engineering for Social and Environmental Responsibility, as well as Projects for People. Those are project-based classes and more theoretical classes, as well as courses that just let students kind of learn more about engineering, how they think, and then try to push them towards learning more about how they can be more effective in the field working with developing communities as engineers. So when I was an engineering student, I had a very dry education. It was civil engineering, and we learned about concrete and steel and wood and not a whole lot else. It was physics and math, and I had to go find those opportunities elsewhere of how to learn where engineering fits into the world and the impact we're going to have on society. I didn't have a humanitarian engineering program to go find, so it was a mishmash of many different kinds of classes. And so for me to be able to be part of this organization and this program that we have and this cohort of students, and to teach students a little more about the impacts they'll have on society, as well as some of the ways that they can really make a big difference in terms of social responsibility, social justice, and really put their engineering acumen to work to actually impact society and help people who are really in desperate situations and impoverished and haven't had the same privileges as these students. So seeing myself in the classroom and teaching and being part of the projects that actually make a difference is really inspiring, and I think the students that we have coming out of this program are those engineers that we need in the future to actually address those big challenges that we have.
The Humanitarian Engineering program gives students a place where they can come and learn how engineers can make an impact on society, and also give them an opportunity to work on real projects while they're still in school. I teach human-centered problem definition, and it's a strange name, but what that means is we look at the big problems that exist out in the world and try and filter those problems down into more solvable pieces. For example, last semester we worked on hunger in the Golden Area, which is a really big problem. There's not any one single solution for it. And so we spent the semester looking at all the various aspects that might be contributing to hunger, the people that are affected, got out and learned some techniques on how to interact with people in the community, and then also how to take all of that information that we've gathered and synthesize it into insights and different ideas and different smaller problems that we might be able to then tackle as engineers. The thing I like best about humanitarian engineering is having the opportunity to work with people and communities together so that we can come up with solutions that will work for everyone.